glorious space. And I'm most appreciative of this opportunity to share with you this obsession. You must hang on as best you can through the entire performance in this glorious space. Think of it this way. We think in this glorious space of the Holy Spirit with us always. The Holy Spirit has to put up with a lot. Every pitfall known to poor Henry, he's gonna find. He's a man of unquenchable thirsts and appetites. Hunger is constitutional. So if I was going to tell you where to put your heads, I'd just say, hey, where that Holy Spirit has to put its head is just about the right place to take all this in. Strikes me as